Hello everybody, this is Steve Buckskinner 54 and we are back at the Cascade Mountain Man Muzzleloader and Pioneer Craft Show. And we've got a lot to see still, yet we can't put it all in one, two, or three video. But we're going to give it our best shot. Let's go check it out. And while we got custom guns, we got kits, just an array of things here to get. Throwing knives. Got some tinder boxes here. Some really nice little powder horns. More kind of standard stuff. Lime and Great Plains, which are just fantastic for the money. They're not cheap, but they're not real expensive either. Bunch of tomahawk handles. Lyman casting furnaces here. Quite the ladle there. Nice looking ball bags. All kinds of lubricants and such. All your patches and wads. Right on down to canteens. That's a nice looking bag. Nice little belt pouch. Now these are all authentic, correct?
They're imports, but they are pretty close.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Do you have a store? No?
This is the only show I do it.
Oh, is that right? Oh, okay. Oh, fantastic. Great. Oh, look at these. Man, oh man. Yeah, I think we're going to get us some new moccasins today. Folks here that make some beautiful fur hats.
And all my hats are custom made. If I don't have one here that would fit you, I could measure your head and have it for you in a week.
Outstanding.
Or if you had a pelt that you wanted to make your hat out of, I'd make you a hat for $100.
Oh boy.
And your pelt.
Folks, you can't beat that. Not with an ugly stick.
No, that's what she said.
Can you get that?
I'll get it.
Oh, okay.
That's a nice one there.
Thank you. That's what I do for fun.
I think we're all pretty much having fun with it.
Yeah.
Oh man, I used to have one of these Western buoys. Can't hardly find them anymore.
Those were from the 60s.
Used to be able to find them at Kmart and stuff.
Yeah.
You know?
Oh, some nice knits over here. Some great looking stuff. I just might have to come back and get me a mug. Thank you. Oh, this is one of the big ones right here. Very nice.